For the last 6 weeks at a Highgate gym, 30-year-old Conte has secretly been going through the old routine. The fragile hands have been restored, and now he's testing the rest of his body. And in about 6 weeks' time, he'll make the big decision, whether to return to boxing or not.
People say I could, very close to me, people have said, well, you're fit enough to be able to make the decision now, but I'm not giving myself that. I want to take it nice, a long, steady process of building up the body nice and fit and well, and to be able to think quite clearly without any pressures at all, build up to that position where I can decide whether or not I will attempt to make a comeback.
Boxing has conjured up a new weight division, cruiserweight, and for the ex-world champion, a stone over his last fighting weight, that adds up to a new motivation.
I wouldn't even entertain it if it was just the 12 stone 7 limit, the light heavyweight. I think I've finished with that, and that's the past. And I would only consider it because of this opportunity. I think the mistake one can make is like just to rush back in and sort of think, oh yeah, I have the glory of the ring and the bells ringing in your head and the dreams of actually making a comeback, and you never see yourself on your backside. You always see yourself with your hand up in the air. These dreams are made of that. The important thing is, I'm prepared and ready, after close consultation with my coach and trainer, who we've been together for 10 years, and then we say we go.
Whether he re-enters the ring or not, Conte is planning to join the world of sports management. In his career, he blew half a fortune and a whole host of possibilities. He's learned enough to counsel others.
I'd like to say there's certainly room for a better managing situation of boxers or handling. Fellas who've got the potential to earn a vast amount of money in this very lucrative game. The same sort of sophistication and business attitude is not sort of looked after. I don't think the boxers' business and the boxers' set-up organisation. I certainly feel I've got something to contribute to the well-being of the boxer in boxing and the business of boxing.